My name is Janell Wollschlager, and I am the food service director here at Loras Campus Dining. I actually work for Aramark. We're a contracted food service company here on campus.
What is your favorite type of snack?
Snack, it would be popcorn. And it's, I like kettle corn, Skinny Pop, actually that brand. I like that, so yeah.
What's your favorite type of drink?
In general, I like wine. I do. I like Pinot Grigio. Yep, I like that.
What do you like to eat at the pub?
Go-to for the pub is the chicken quesadilla. It's very popular. It's simple, but it's really good. So that's my go-to.
What would you add to the calf or pub?
Well, the calf, I would add stir fry if we had enough people to do it. I know that would be the best. The most well-received thing. And in the pub, it would be wings. It would be boneless wings, or bone-in wings as well, either one. But just not able to get it on a consistent basis right now. But that's what we would do. Hopefully someday.
What is your favorite thing about Loras?
I've said this many times. I like that it's a small campus community. I enjoy getting to know all the people on campus, the students, faculty, staff. It is a family, and I enjoy that. I have worked at other larger institutions, and you don't quite get the closeness and the feel of family. So that's what I like, is the closeness of the family.
What is the biggest event that you've hosted?
Of the events we hosted, the largest one that takes the most energy is Legacy Ball. They have that every year. And it's where the donors come, and we serve a nice dinner, and they have a nice program, and then they raise all this money for scholarships. So it's a very prestigious event that we make sure everyone is enjoying it, and it all goes well.
Is it stressful to be the director of food services?
It can get stressful. It can get stressful, yes. Some days, we're just trying to wear many hats, and I want to make sure everything goes well, that all the students are happy with what they've gotten, that all the events go well, that customers are served. So it can get stressful, but I have a really good team that's with me every step of the way, and we get it done. So I hope that they don't see the stress sometimes, but so it's just part of the job.
And here for the final question, what is your favorite part about this job and why?
I've said this many times, it is to get to know the students when they come in as freshmen and watch them graduate. Your brother are an example of that. I've watched you guys now, so it'll be exciting to see you graduate. But that's probably the best part, is just to watch you grow into young men and women.